left. So to complete this whole process, it takes 1 to 12 months. Now I'm going to tell you the first stage. The first stage is eggs. So butterfly starts its life as a very small egg. And some egg shapes are round and some egg shapes are oval. And the eggs are laid on the leaves of the plant. As you can see here. Now I'm going to tell you the second stage. The second stage is caterpillar. So most of you will be thinking that when egg hatches, the caterpillar will come out, isn't it?
Yes.
But not exactly. When egg hatches, the caterpillar will come out. So at that time, the caterpillar is very small and stubby. So when it's very small, it couldn't crawl around. So it eats the leaves on which it's born. Then they eat a lot so they can grow quickly. As you can see here. Now I'm going to tell you the third stage. The third stage is pupa. So after the caterpillar is finished growing, it forms a soft shell over its body. That's called pupa. And inside the pupa, the caterpillar gets its wings and the other body parts of the butterfly. Now it's ready for the final stage. The final stage is the adult butterfly. So after the caterpillar finishes getting all the body parts of the butterfly, it tries to come out of the pupa. When it's trying to come out of the pupa, its wings are folded against its body. And it pumps blood into the wings to make them flap and work. And within 3 to 4 hours, the butterfly is ready to fly. It can fly properly. Isn't it interesting, friends?
Yes.
So this is how the life cycle of the butterfly goes on. Now I'm going to tell you a beautiful butterfly rhyme. Butterfly. Butterfly, whence do you come? Whence do you come? I know not, I ask not, nor even had a home, nor even had a home. Butterfly, butterfly, where do you go? Where do you go? And where the sun shines, and where the sun shines, and where the birds grow, and may the birds grow. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Tamashi. Okay, next up we'll have Eun Yen Shin from NSC.